DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio, and welcome to what I guess is the third week of Listener's Month. And this week's show was brought to us by Marcus Smith, also better known as one of the guys from the band Audiometron. And he wanted to hear a bunch of tracks. A lot of them I would think that, you know, we kind of did play recently, but they were good tracks, and I figured, oh, what the hey. It also gives us a chance to play some of his stuff, and, well, I guess that kind of kills two birds with one stone for me. That was Rotter Sand from their album, the title track from their album, Exterminate, Annihilate, Destroy. And I'm always happy to play a track that samples very, very early, Dalek stories from Doctor Who. Before that, you heard a track that actually technically wasn't on Marcus's playlist because he said, I want to hear Pride and Fall, Pride and Fall, Pride and Fall, and Pride and Fall. And unfortunately, he decided that he was going to be a little bit unreachable via email, so I had to kind of make one track up. That was Funker Vought from their brand new disc, Always and Forever. It's a double CD, and it seems pretty interesting. It's a collection of their past stuff, and if you haven't gone out and bought any Funker Vought yet, that's probably the first place to start. That was a track by the name of Tragic Hero, and that was the Epoptygma Berserk mix. And we started things off with Audiometron, Marcus's band, with a track by the name of I Want to Be a Robot. It's maybe a little bit long. I think it could have been, you know, 5 or 6 minutes instead of 7, but you know what, for an indie band, for a more of a demo CD, I'm actually kind of impressed. It's pretty good stuff. Anyways, we're going to continue on with more stuff that Marcus picked. This is Mesh with their remix of Crash. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio.
You really never know. smell the fuel in the morning. I hear the engine stop, but I'll find my own way down. I know the crash is coming, 'cause I smell the fuel in the morning. I hear the engine stop, but I'll find my own way down. I know the crash is coming. We'll be right back.
me from the pain. I'm waiting for the night, waiting for the night when you will come back to me. Against my loneliness, I'm waiting for the night, waiting for the night when you will come back to me. Eternity or eternity.
There you have it, another track that we've played, I guess, in the last year, 9 months or something like that. But Marcus wanted to hear it, so what can I say? I can't argue with that. There was a band by the name of Reactivate with a track called Waiting for the Night, and that was the Midnight Resistance mix. I do want to say that it isn't too late. We do have 1 or 2 weeks left of the Listener's Month. And as I said, it's not too late. Send in a playlist. Pick 10 tracks that you want to hear. Write them all down. Email them to me. And I'll make a show out of them. Or at least I'll try to make a show out of them. You never know if my skills are really going to be up to your playlist or not. Because Lord knows I'm not the world's greatest DJ or anything like that. Anyways, we are going to continue on with more stuff that Mark has picked. And this was one that, I don't know, the vocals in this track... I'm a real big fan of Informatic. I am, really, because they're different. And unfortunately, some of the vocals for some of their songs, it just doesn't work, and this is one of them. But hey, I didn't pick it, Marcus did, so we can blame him. This is Informatic with a track called The World Belongs to Us. I am DJ Todd, you're listening to Real Synthetic Audio. We'll be right back.
We are in heaven as brothers, dancing in shadows will be no more. We are in December.
Here's one of the older tracks that I always like to go back to, but I haven't actually gone back to in a long time. That was one of Marcus's, well, I guess that was probably Marcus's favorite band. It was a band by the name of Pride and Fall with a track called December. And I do believe that the first time we ever played that was on a Listener's Month like 3 or 4 years ago by one of our other listeners. Something tells me it's one of the Kozachucks. I don't know. My memory isn't all that good, that's for sure. Anyways, we are going to end off the show this week with a track by a band that I really enjoy playing because they're good, they're fairly indie, and hey, what can I say? I like to support the little bands whenever I can. This is XP8 with a track called Escape Velocity. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio. See you next week.
See ya.